In all of creation, I have never encountered your kind before, but I trust you are well-versed in combat.
Organism Abathur will not fail. Victory assured.
Your presence warms my spirit, sibling.
Together we will protect the innocent.
You are a seething monstrosity. Do not interfere with my task. You are most unusual, but hope is universal. I have always believed in the potential of mortals. You have proven me correct.
Where there is will, hope follows.
It is an honor to fight alongside you, Nephilim.
We bring order to all things.
Can you put aside our differences long enough for us to ensure victory, demon?
You shall soon find out.
You manipulated the hope of your people to further your own power. Deplorable.
Hope, when corrupted, is a potent source of power, and it seems you are filled with it.
Embrace your hope. It shall lead us to victory in the end.
Hope is an illusion. In the end, only death remains.
You acted on faith, King Leoric, but hope alone could not save you.
Certainly.
What manner of creature are you? Oh, it is you. What a shame.
Oh, your visage pains my eyes.
It fills me with joy to see you again, Tyriel.
Likewise, Ariel. Your presence fills me with hope.
Someday, you will be home again.
Oh, that's so good to hear!
Creature recognized. Good sequences. Survival likely.
I will aid you in this battle, whatever you are.
The light of the Crystal Arch is with us, sibling.
Let us sing the song of the Crystal Arch. You do not speak with words, yet your stench says all that is required. We make for a strange fellowship, but it is one I shall honor nonetheless.
So there are female angels. Perhaps there is hope for the high heavens yet.
Come, mortal. You have my aid and blessing.
I am honored to serve the heavens once more.
You are ever a font of hope.
You will feel fear, angel.
Your words seep with poison and lies.
You could train for 100 years and still not reach my level.
Hope shines upon all creatures, even ones as undeserving as you.
Darkness incarnate, allied with the being of light. Oh, whimsical.
That is not the word I would use to describe this alliance.
You have something to say, Angel.
Only that I wish the high heavens could have aided your kingdom.
Hope alone will not end the conflict, sister.
Hope springs eternal. Seek justice, young one. Vengeance if you must. But do not abandon hope.
You had better be ready!
You should channel that aggression towards our enemies.
Thank the light, a trustworthy ally.
Our hope shall be fulfilled.
Ariel, so hope shines upon this realm after all.
I am glad to stand beside you, Tyriel.
I thought I was done suffering fools.
Your words are meant to wound me. But they only harm yourself.
You look way more useful than Olaf and Eric. This is going to be easy.
Do not be so quick to discredit them. Together you are strong.
Stitch is no like you.
I am unsure how to aid you exactly, but I know I will find a way. I do what must be done. Hope against hope, indeed. The wages of sin is death, and your debt is now paid. You shall feed no more, demon. And I thought Tyriel and Imperius had sibling rivalry. A pity. I placed my hope in you, Nephilim. Diablo is dead, and all evil with him, for now. Fear not, Leoric. You shall return soon enough. Forgive me, brother. Forgive us all.